Well, new tonight, a man is dead after an hours-long SWAT standoff in Hall County. The sheriff's office says they responded this morning to a domestic call on Samoa Way. The man was holding a woman hostage before she was able to escape to a neighbor's home. Now, this led to that hours-long standoff, and at one point, the sheriff's office says the man walked out naked, waving a gun, then fired multiple rounds into a nearby woodline. At some point, they say he pointed the gun at SWAT team members, and that's when two deputies opened fire. Now, due to protocol, those two officers on administrative leave tonight, and the GBI is investigating as of this hour. That suspect's name has not been released.